Peters, Mr. Jiten, and Mr. Oliver. Our rector, Mrs. Mukit, and without forgetting our dear students. Today, the Emerald team is holding this career conference at the prestigious Constance Belle Plage Hotel. This is part of the Cambridge Higher School Certificate Examinations. Let me present you the agenda. The agenda for today's career conference is welcome address by Team and Mr. Jiten Shakti. Welcome all participants by the Constance Hospitality Training Center, the various departments of the hotel. Career opportunities available in the industry, hotel visit, and word of thanks. Thank you all for your attention. Now, Lashna Mandawa will make the welcome speech.
Here for a career conference. This event is an opportunity to learn about various job opportunities available in the industry. Many students studying travel and tourism dream of working in a challenging and exciting environment. Working in the industry as part of the job often fulfills these dreams. In fact, working overseas is often perceived as glamorous and exciting. In truth, these jobs are like many others with routine tasks carried out during unsociable hours. Nevertheless, if you enjoy meeting people, are prepared to learn a language, and to be paid to travel and work abroad, the travel and tourism industry is for you. Welcome to the exciting travel and tourism industry. And now I welcome Mr. Jiten. He needs no introduction. He is the head of Department of Travel and Tourism. He will talk on the career opportunities available in the travel and tourism industry.
Thank you very much, Asta. Mrs. Mukit, Director. Mr. Olibat, delegates of the Constance Hospitality Training Center, and my very dear students, I wish you all a very good morning at the luxury 5-star Constance Belmont Plage. This career conference is a very good morning at the luxury 5-star Constance Belmont Plage. This career conference is being organized by the Emerald team as part of Cambridge Travel and Tourism Examinations for their coursework. Let me present you the Emerald team of Lady Sushil Rambulam State Secondary School. Let's welcome Shelfa Ozia, the team leader. Shelfa Ozia. Yashna Ramdawa. Lajay Shabachu, the Health and Safety Executive. And without forgetting, the Marketing Executive, Elisha Mucho. Over the past two difficult years, our tourism industry has remained incredibly resilient. We were born to be open, to showcase, to welcome, to connect, to bridge distances. But the pandemic caused us instead to close, shut our doors, to distance. It went Sonia, Vishal and Michael for your wonderful speech on the various career opportunities available, the dynamism of the industry and sustainable tourism. In a few moments, we'll proceed to have lunch. Have a nice meal. Now, we welcome our dear rector, Mrs. Mukit, for the vote of thanks.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur Jiten. Bon, moi, je voudrais dire quelques mots à nos invités. D'abord, nous avons été comblés et très, très agréablement surprises avec tout ce que vous offrez comme opportunité. opportunité. On ne s'y attendait pas, on avait une idée, mais ce n'était pas, si attirant que ça. Mais là, vraiment, nous sommes très, très attirés et agréablement surpris. Donc, j'ai commencé mon discours d'après ce que j'ai préparé. Donc, Mr. Sanakuma Awadifal, vous m'excuserez pour la prononciation, the Food and Beverage Manager, Mr. Chakisham Subao of the Constance Academy, Mr. Ihad, Public Relations and Sales Manager, Mr. Michael Munso, Human Resource Manager of Prince Maurice, Monsieur Sonia Gordon-Gentil, Talent Acquisition Manager. A very good morning to you all. To start, please allow me to share my first impression on the Constance Belmont Plage Hotel, which I shall dare to call a heavenly hotel. It is a blend of lovely gardens, beautiful pools, luxurious accommodations, and serves delicious foods. We had experience with this morning. I'm in deep admiration before the outstanding progress made by the Constance Belle Plage Hotel. The Belle Plage Hotel started in 1975, we discovered, with only 10 self-catering bungalows, and it has developed over the years into this magnificent, lovely, Constance Belle Plage Hotel, offering a pleasant, memorable feeling of invasion to all its guests. As a Mauritian, I take pride into the remarkable progress made by the Constance Hotel Group over the years, with a far-sighted vision.
Better than holding on to say.